Tap water will kill you. Written by a truth soldier. Okay. Think what you want. Most of you will think that I am nuts and my title has maybe piqued your interest. Well, for the few of you who still have a healthy mind and body and are capable of free thought, for there is no freedom without truth, I will attempt to bring your attention to the United Nations ongoing Codex Alimentarius Eugenics World Depopulation Agenda that was started in the 50s by ex-Nazis that were appointed by the USA government. I will provide you with links to videos and articles that will inform you. I have been thinking about writing this article for some time. I feel that the time is now very pressing. Since there is this huge media propaganda project underway to motivate people to stop drinking bottled natural spring water that does not contain the poison fluoride. Here's the short of it. Fluoride is not a pharmaceutical product. It is a hazardous waste byproduct from the phosphate, cleaner, aluminum and nuclear industries. Fluoride is at the top of the periodic table of elements. It is listed as the most toxic element on Earth. Fluoride is essentially an acid. Ever notice that acid reflux started after they put fluoride in the public drinking water? Fluoride becomes an acid after it is combined with hydrogen. What do you think water is made of? There was never and has never ever been any proper scientific studies done that fluoride is safe or that it actually saves teeth. People are losing all their teeth in fluoridated cities. Anyway, I could write forever on all the proof that is available to the fact that fluoride is going to kill you. Fluoride is the cause of cancer, osteoporosis, mind deteriorating illnesses, etc., etc. Fluoride acid molecules are much smaller than water molecules. Over time of continuous consumption of this acid, the acid will affect each individual differently and at different rates, depending on where it concentrates itself in your body. The only remedy that I can think of is the consumption of healthy natural fat. For fat will absorb the acid and then it will slowly dispel it from your body. Fat is where toxins safely collect in your body. A moderate amount of fat is very healthy for you. Maybe now you'll understand why the media is drilling society to think that fat is bad. Why do you think they are making the public think there are too many fat people? It's not true. Or I should say that I no longer have any faith in that our government or media tells us the truth about anything. I suspect that some people's natural defenses are working overtime in the production of fat in an attempt to contain this fluoride acid that is in their bodies. Plus this, let's not forget all the pregnant female hormones that are injected into all livestock to make them heavier for maximum profits. Also, have you noticed how girls are sexually maturing as early as 8 years old? And that many men are having sexual identity problems? Now back to the fluoride issue. More and more towns and cities are now eliminating fluoride from their public drinking water supplies. Now think on this. How can they control the supposed proper dose of fluoride that a child is to receive? No two children will drink the same amount of water. Would a medical doctor give a prescription and let you self-medicate anytime and in any amount you want? Would the doctor also not provide you with guidelines as how this should be done? Etc., etc. Are you getting the point? Here's another thought. Would your doctor medicate all your friends, neighbors and strangers too? Because he felt that you needed this medication? Are you understanding the insanity of what I am describing? Are you capable of researching and thinking for yourself? I hope so. Please check out all the links I will provide below. Think for yourself. I would think you very foolish to only take my word for it. Don't trust the government or corporate media. Do yourself a big favor. Avoid television and all corporate media. Tune into the internet's alternative independent truth medias while you still can. And then become a truth soldier in the war against your life and liberties. I hope one day you will discover that there really is secret agendas by the New World Order crowd. Then be careful not to fall into another of their traps. The labeling trap. Such as, you are paranoid, delusional, etc., etc. Remember, labels are what bullies do. Please read my The Village Idiot once you realize and understand that conspiracies do exist. You will have a better chance at a healthy life. For mental health only comes from truth. It's those that believe the lies and deceptions that are mentally ill. The absence of truth is always insanity. What's to stop the New World Order from increasing the fluoride in the water? To increase the death rate. Have you noticed that almost all deaths are being labeled as cancer deaths? Did you know that cancer is man-made? Did you know that the American Cancer Institute and the Center for Disease Control are American military operations? Headquartered at Fort Detrick Biological Warfare Lab. Did you know that the cure for cancer has always been known? The cure was known back in China 3,000 years ago. Many fully effective cures have been discovered by many doctors, and all of them have been blocked by the FDA. The cure is based on vitamin B17, and a drug was developed and tested to be a 100% effective cure back in the 50s. The drug was called Letrin, developed in 1953 by Dr. Dean Burke. Please note that a few years ago a drug called Letrin was put on the market to deliberately fool anyone who tries to get at the truth. Also, please check out the very important links below on the related HIV/AIDS, the United States patents. The world depopulation agenda is real. Wake up before it's the end. Tap water will kill you.